Extra time, it starts, and the drama, I think, is going to continue here. Choi. To Kim. He could cross it from here. Defender really not challenged by the cross in the end. Santos. Sure. He wants it back from his teammate. And there it is, it's come back. Here's the shot. Very good effort at a very important time of the game, but just off target.
Just looking at his manager jumping up and down, he thought he'd scored.
Here's Kim. Choi. Shin. Got to be. Oh, the shot was blocked. Sure. Rio Miyaichi to Kim. Okazaki. Shin. Strong tackle to break up the play. ...15 minutes of extra time left. And at the end of that, if the scores are level, it will be, of course, a penalty shootout. We're going to have 15 intense minutes here. That's all that's left of extra time. Second period underway. Rio Miyaichi. Okazaki. And it goes for goal. Didn't get much time to see that, the goalkeeper. Good save. That's going to be a corner. Job. Free kick given by the ref to Kim. Rio Miyaichi. Running out of time, but still running for the ball, both teams. That cross is cleared by the defender.
Oh, chance burned. What a position they got themselves into there.
Oh, muscle's gone for that player. Shin. Before the whistle goes, that's a decent challenge by the opponent. Well, he's been given the ball, really. Didn't have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass. He's looked to change the point of this attack. Well, the pressure all on the penalty takers now, because we're going to decide this game via the penalty shootout. here comes the first penalty taker. At least he can get his kick out of the way. Well, he's up to the task with his penalty. What a good way to score. And they've got a good penalty taker in this fella. And it's a miss.
Oh, he'll be kicking himself for trying that now.
Taken the chance beautifully. It's a brilliant stop. And he knows now, unsuccessful shot, and they've won it. Trying that technique, and the goalkeeper saw it coming.
He did. I mean, when you stand still as a keeper and you pick it out of the air, you do look a fool as a penalty taker.
It's not the day to be a loser. But unfortunately, this group of players have to have that sad, sorrowful, sinking feeling.
Yeah, they came second best. They got bullied in a way, physically, as much as anything else out on that pitch. There was more know-how in the winning team and they just couldn't step up to the mark.
They're going to get their medals, but they're not the medals that they really wanted, that they were praying for last night. Reaching out for the glass.